Welcome back, everyone, to another Let's Play. This is Gamertag Savos. We are playing the Uncharted series. Right now we are, I think we're in Chapter 4 right now. And we had just landed in front of this very nice fellow. I'm pretty sure Sully's dead and pretty sure Elena's dead, but we're going to go look for him. So let's get this going. Searching on over here. Oh. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. If I shoot it. Does that help if I shoot it? I'm a genius. Whoa, shit. Why do you have to begin with? Let's kick the doors off the frame. Alright, here. I got my Turtle Beach headset on, the Stealth 500A. It's helping the sound. I was using some makeshift headphones the other day. This nice little romantic spot. Look at that, something's glowing over here. What is this? We found a fish, silver fish charm. Nothing. Alright. So, I imagine I'll go over to the rocks. That's my guess. So far, I'm really digging this game. I can't wait to get to a thief's end. I'm enjoying this. Still can't get over how good they made this look. And this is the remastered edition. Oh.
What's this?
Oh. Is there a couple guns with a skull through it? It's never good. Alright, see if I can make that jump. Jump! Yeah, no. Definitely not. Definitely did not make that jump. Let's see if there's more creepy stuff around here. Nope. There's a toucan. Not really creepy, but we found it. Is that Mr. Toucan? Alright, let's try jumping this one. Across that. Oh.
Here they come.
Oh. Press forward and X to shoot on cover.
Oh. Here we go.
Reload. Got him. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, I found bullets right here apparently. Cool. Thank you. Start marching. More bullets. Thank you. Oh. For a brutal combo. Got it. Alright, I don't need any more bullets though, which is nice. What I find here? Find a grenade. Is there more grenades? Okay. Oh. Oh. I keep thinking that's the reload button. He got this a little bit more. Oh, he ducked. Smart guy. Oh! I didn't know he had a grenade. I mean, it really wouldn't have changed anything, but it sucks to be him. Alright. Let's climb up this. This should have a really good view. It's kind of building the climax right here. That's not too bad. Must be where our plane went down. Drop the lower ledges. Alright. Do they know we're here? I don't think so. Guess that means I can get the drop on them.
You gotta be kidding
punch him again?
Shoot!
Don't shoot.
I got you.
Oh.
Whoa!
Oh. Try and cover.
Here we go.
Okay, I got some cover going on. Got one down. Oops. I got a victory swing going on. Every time I kill someone, I got a victory swing. Just punch that air. Oh, don't shoot to kill. Victory swipe. Got him. Oh, that's not good. You're crouching the wrong way, dude. Got him. Oh, you got me. No, no! No! Got too excited on the button mashing right there. We got a shot at you. I dropped the shotgun. Alright, let's just keep this then. Oops. No. Now I wanted you to do, Drake. Come on. Yep. I forget how you switch weapons. There you go. Really could use some more of those. Found another treasure here. As soon as I pick it up, come on. Come on. Maybe. No. Try it again. No. It's a secret treasure. I'll sneak up on it. No? Alright. How about now? Got it. Whoa. It's probably the most difficult one so far. Huh. Alright. We're gonna jump up this. Nope, we're not. How about up here? And then jump. Yes.
There he is.
Oh. Oh, that's not good. Shoot him! Well, man, it is not looking good for me right now. Alright, so we can get some more guns over here, eh? Nope. From you? Yes. From you. More guns, more guns. Oh! They're dead. Get down. Achievement. Oh. Scared me. Sorry I had to die like that. I got a shotgun now. And another grenade. We got around here. Oh, treasure. That one, a lot easier to pick up. I'll let you guys know right now. Oh, I suck at the combat for this for some reason. Huh? Can't jump there, huh? That seems like a waste. Oh, I made it. Be honest, I did not expect that to work. Going here. Guess I'll drop. Yeah. Punch, reload, roll, cover, jump. It's down here. Anything good down here? Any sparklies? Any? No? Alright, good. Oh. How do I throw a grenade? Oh, just like that. Oh, I threw it.
Stop him!
He's hit!
Oh, yeah, I'm here. Want this. Or do we?
Yeah.
Let's just keep taking these, huh? Oh, there's another. Dang it.
Sweet.
Alright.
What we're talking about.
Any more handgun stuff over here. Looks like we're supposed to go down, so I'm gonna explore up here real quick.
Yeah.
See if I see anything. What up here? No? Not a path up here, anything? Alright. Down it is. I'm gonna have to say that it looks like there might be something up there too. You know, just because of the way it's... Why does he turn into like a baby when he can't... Huh. Bizarrest thing I've ever seen. Alright, let's go.
Cheery.
There's another one of those. Oh, there it is. Jump. Jump. Oh, wow. That was impressive, huh? I mean, he really went for that one. Oh. I always think he's gonna climb up on his own. I forget I gotta push X to actually make him climb up on his own. Oh. Hey, get up. Get up there. Dead. And we're gonna move. There we go. Alright, slowly but surely I'm getting the hang of this. And as I say that, I fall to my death. Oh! I'm sure he's fine. Yep, see? He's fine. He just got back up here real quick. Jump! Jump! See? His clothes are wet, which means he fell in, but he's fine now. down here.
Whoa.
Oh. No, why'd you roll? Into the water again. Alright, try this again. God, it really made him seem like he fell really far down there. I'm doing a montage of me just dying right here, apparently. Oh. Trick moves. Alright. Now we're gonna jump across. Oh, come on, really? God, that's a lot of Oh! No! Oh, on the rocks. Oh, I'm sure he's fine. Alright, let's try this again. Leapfrog to the next one. This again. Got it. Just rest right here for a second until he auto regens. See, why can't you do that when I was telling you to jump earlier? And I'm good. Current just sweeps me away. I die right there. Just kidding, I wasn't good. Ah, punch those grenades. Teach him a lesson. Right. Anything of importance over here? Nothing. Waste of valuable time. Alright, let's get up here. Jump. Oh, did you see that? Threw me off my groove. Saw this vase, or vessel. Just had to get it. That's funny. Alright, try this again. There we go. Oh. That seems a lot easier to get to now. Alright, now which way do I go? Can I climb up here? Oh, this thing maybe? There it is. And over here. I left something in the plane, didn't I? Map or journal or something? That's half of it. The other half.
I see you. Freaking kidding me.
Oh, just kidding, guys. You know, for a man that was shot in the foot, He's pretty agile. Into the airplane, got it. Oh, no, we don't want that. Still don't want that. Oops. Okay. Look at that, no legs. Stud. And blow away.
Sweet. Oh no, Elena.
I gotta go look for Elena real quick. I have a feeling I'm supposed to run from these guys because the same models keep coming out over and over again. Then again, I could be horribly wrong. Yeah, maybe I was just wrong. Maybe I just need to stay there a little bit longer and just keep killing them. Oh, no. Now they're coming from this way. Alright. Murdered a whole bunch of people. And I switch back over to the handgun.
There he is.
Oh.
Better watch where I'm going.
Yeah. You think it replies both ways? No? Okay, we're good. What's up?
Hang on, Elena.
Alright, let's go. Let's go get us an Elena. Jump. Maybe is that because in case you missed that? Because it looks like you can. Nope, just in case you missed the first one. Gives you a second one to try to jump onto. Oh, come. Oh, jump to the side. Oh. Not what I wanted to do.
Better watch where I'm going.
You're dead. Yep. We're coming, Elena. Jump up here. Over here. Jump up here. Jump up here. There we go. Now jump.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, getting excited there, buddy. Headshot.
Love of God.
Oh, I thought I killed the guy on the bottom. I guess I did not. Like I said, I'm gonna have a montage of me dying, apparently. Oh. Oh. Oh, another guy in the bottom. Add one to the montage. Oh, I missed that one. Maybe I can get him to come closer to me. So far, so good.
Here we go.
Headshot from a distance? Nope, missed it. Yeah, Drake, I'd say so, since it was right to the face. Oh! Oh, there. Like I said, getting better at this. Oh! See, every time I speak of that, I just way too soon. Imagine playing this on brutal, man. Kudos to those people, huh? I'm on normal right now. I'm barely hanging in there. If I can shoot that. Yep. Good to know. Can I get up here? I want to go up here and see if there's any. Look at that, I knew it. Stupid people. missing all the good stuff. Alright. Don't worry, Elena. I'm coming. Just murdered probably well over 50 men to get to you, but...
You have to be kidding.
Alright. That part's down. Climb up this. Run back and forth. And here we go, jump.
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
Go, go.
Jump up? No? Jump down? Jump to the side. Keep jumping. Nope, to the side. To the side. Easy peasy. He said, expecting to die. Some big pots. I missed something. Door? Oh. Outside. Yes.
Oh, you can't be serious.
I'm not gonna lie, for a second there, I thought he was just gonna commit suicide. You were.
Through that window.
Oh.
All right, it'll hold me.
Don't move furniture. All right, what's this? Oh.
That'll come in handy.
All right. I shall take your Uzi. Late for that, dude. Now who's shooting at me? It's this guy. I'm safe in here. I dropped the Uzi, but it's alright. I should probably take the shotgun, but I'm not gonna. I don't suppose it'd attack me while I have the vantage point, no? Let's go explore real quick before we go up there. like what's inside here. This looks like what I already just did, except now the door is open to the front for some reason. Bastards. Alright. Guess we're gonna go up here. I cannot do those brutal combos to save my life. Yes, no one else needs bullets or anything.
Oh boy.
That was a surprise attack. That guy was a jerk. Shoots up there. That's where I need to go. Just know I killed somebody up here. Anything cool over here? No. Alright. Let's keep going now. Like these old ruins and such. Ugh. Hands get all tired from holding the PlayStation controller. I play most of my games on the Xbox, so when I actually have to use the PlayStation, it's very weird. Hands not used to the feeling of it. I have a feeling like maybe I'm supposed to get in there. Nope, can't climb that. Huh. Oh well. Not too worried about it right now. Yep.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Both? Oh, I'm probably supposed to go up there and then zip line, I'm gonna assume. Oh, calm it down. You almost went off a cliff. Okay. If I go out this side. If I just go out and jump. Nope. There it looks like. Alright, let's see if it says. Oh, look at that triangle.
Pinto!
Si, Abbaini, vi c'è la seccara.
Cielo! Chepatan, buka pintu!
Dai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Kick that door open. All right.
Oh.
There's one down. Nothing to reload here. You went this way, didn't you?
Oh no!
Peek out again. Got him. Oh! Awesome. Thank you. All right. Maybe they'll just open the door for me. Or it's a... Oh! Ouch. Oh. I don't think it's supposed to fall down here, but... See, look, you made that. I could shoot him from here. Oh!
He's so hit!
Right there. Looks like there is a... Yep. I was right. Alright.
Come in handy?
Yeah, no. As long as 3 shots, I kind of probably need more than that. I don't need any grenades. Good. No. Oh, that's cool. I probably blew this up, so I can probably get up there now. Yep.
This place could use a good plumber.
Here's the combat.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
Naughty dog. And the groin. Oh no. Alright. I got murdering you guys. Oh, nope. Can you pick up the... No, you cannot. Okay. Alright, I just have a shotgun maybe and a... Yes, that's what I want. Thank you. We'll see how this goes. Nope. Nope. Wrong buttons. Correct buttons. Up. Up, way up. There we go. Jump. Probably right here, climb up. Jump over here. It's probably gonna let in more water. The other side down there. Yeah. Nope. Drake, I swear, sometimes, dude. Doesn't matter how fast I push this button. Aww. Oh, apparently, I have to push it fast enough, though. It's not high enough for us to get out. Alright, let's keep going here. Unlocking the past. This looks like close quarters.
Jesus, Elena, where are you?
That's what I was just literally thinking that same shit, dude.
Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower?
Oh!
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, dude, you were shot. Oh! Yeah, I am, so I cannot figure out how to get into cover. Who's gonna shoot first? Not you. Not you. You suck! You suck. We good here? What do you got? Handgun? Take it. So giving. I'll watch you.
Uh-huh. What's this?
I have a feeling that I should care more about this, though. Since he said this is the key. But it looks like I can't do anything with it now. So I'll come back to it. So I can break this box. Ha-cha! No. Oh. Is that blink? Look at that blink. Silver Inca mask? Inca. Come on, no. Drake, just stop it. Running downstairs and crazy man. Alright, Elena. Just take cover. No? Looking for you, Elena. Oh, what was that?
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Unknown there, sir. Okay, let's see. This one's pretty low, so I imagine I have to climb up on it. To then jump to this one? Yes. To then jump over here. To then... Nope. Stop it. Jump this way? No. Hey, bird. I don't think I can make that jump, but you know what? Let's try. Made it. Wow. Nailed it. Alright, so let's climb this. How did you even... What? Jump. Thank you. Climb, jump! Oh. Okay, up this way. Now we're going to jump. Now I keep saying these things, but... It's more to myself, because I'm... The controls, like I said, are a little wonky. Okay. Made that all the way up there. Can I keep going higher? I can. I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing this, but probably, right? Puts Assassin's Creed here to shame. Jump across. Fall off the edge. And let's climb up this massive tower again. What'd you find?
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
Wow, there was literally keys in there. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that rope. Cool. It was very literal, like there's keys in there. That's pretty, I mean, the keys were in there the whole time. They never moved. Alright, whatever. It's fine. Let's keep this going. Just fall. Okay. I don't think I ever checked this way. Is there anything in here? Any sparklies? Any? Ammo, shotgun. Okay, nothing I need. I don't think I need anything. I'm good, right? I'll switch back to the gun. I don't know, Drake. But I'm very surprised that she has not ran into anyone yet. Surprise attack! Didn't see a barrel up there next to him. just wait for him to come around the corner right here. So far, their strategy is working out beautifully. So far, I'd say. Left. All right, you win. Fine, give me back that. You see. No, nothing over there. So there's something blinking up here. Spanish silver coin. All right, let's see here. Why can't he go that fast normally? Oh, well. That's close behind me now. What? Oh, Jesus, man. Good? Settled? Alright. Anyone in here? Oh, look at that. I found a treasure. I didn't mean to. A pendant. Creepy looking pendant, but a pendant. Do you not care about any of this stuff? No? Can I open you? No. Alright, what am I missing here? Probably need to turn on the lights or
these
something.
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
I'm not. My luck to be a guy with a shotgun right here to start blasting me. If they were smart, I guess that would happen, but. And we're back outside. Look how nice this is. Helena? No.
That must be Drake's tower.
Oh. How dare you look at something so beautiful and then you start shooting me. Oh, on the slide. Not your day, buddy. I'll take the Uzi. Alright, you win. Alright. Let's keep this train a-going. There we go. Made it. Heading over to Drake's tower.
Where'd she go?
Not really sure, man. Drake, what were... Say, man, sometimes. I don't know why Drake thought it was a good idea to leap to his death. Yeah, you're not gonna break. Oh, caught my break on me. Let's keep it going.
So what were you looking for, huh?
I'm gonna assume it's that big building across the way. I'm gonna go on a limb.
Well, now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
There she is.
Watch this!
Oh, crap. No!
Oh. Whoops.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep, it'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Hey, Batan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Jamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And The girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Daikujin, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey, Bukapinto!
Hang on.
After them!
Go, go! Go! Do you know where you're going?
No.
Here they come!
All right. So we're aiming forward. Shoot him in the face, but apparently I can't. How about the tires, you know? Guy on the side. Whoa. That was pretty awesome. Went right through us. Got him. Cool. And we, oh. Took care of them. Awesome. Oh. We'll crash it. Blew the tires straight off. Oh, he's so close. Cool. Man just committed suicide.
I said, watch the cliff!
All right, get there?
Just drive!
Now we're going at them to shoot at them. Oh, Elena died.
Just drive!
Oh, I didn't see that part.
Look out!
Huh. Apparently I missed it again. I don't think
just
I did, but... Apparently I just had to time it just right. Oh. Good launcher spawn. Oh, I got him with it. Yeah.
What's up?
Minigun's easier to kill them with, but the grenade launcher's so much funner. So much more fun, should it be?
Step on it! Punch it!
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
So who was that guy?
Just an old business associate.
Oh, look out!
Oh no!
Hold on!
Oh, that was close.
Okay. Here, grab my hand.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves, hmm?
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on.
All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come on.
Go, go!
Oh, swim. Eight, the drowned city. Oh, whoops. How about this?
Oh, God,
get
sake.
Inside.
These guys never quit.
Did you get inside, dude? No? Come on, get inside here. Oh my God. How'd they even get here? Well, as soon as I get done killing these people, I think that's what we'll call it for tonight. If I can kill them, that is. Pretty lousy shot in this game. I can't even hit that damn barrel. Okay, I got the barrel. Didn't kill anyone, though. Maybe. Got him. Oh, nope, there's still a guy left. Alright.
Okay.
Nope. We're gonna call it here soon. This will be the end of the video. As soon as Fatty here dies. Okay. And with that glorious exit, we will call this for tonight. Thanks everyone for joining us for the part 2 of the Uncharted series, Drake's Fortune. And if you could, hit that subscribe button. Also hit that like button for me. And if you could leave a comment down below, let me know what I'm doing right, what I'm doing wrong. And I will catch you guys next time.